G'day Toasted Sandwich fans, good to see you again. And here I am today, and I think for the first time I'm going to have to use a knife and fork. You would have noticed that today's sandwich included some homemade sauerkraut with cheddar, and also mushroom, red onion, also cheddar, brie, and also and then wrapped around in hamon also. And I thought this would work out really nicely, So we'll see how it goes with the knife and fork. Kind of got a bacon and eggs kind of thing going on. Which one I like better. But you know, who needs to pick with a winner? They're both, you know, who needs to pick with a winner? But you know, who needs to pick with a winner? But you know, who needs to pick with a winner?
So a little bit of disappointing. The bread's got really chewy and ish. Red onion and I think is a little bit